Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Baksana.
V has come too.
V has come too.
囲い詰め。囲い詰め。Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up. Please. Please follow my instructions. Look. Up. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right. There now. Just rest.
How do you feel?
I have stated that the reason for the crash was an as yet inexplicable fire in mid-flight. The search has ended with a confirmed death toll of 94.
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is of your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes.
There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however... Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
The patient and an expert saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Let's take the stairs.
Let's fix this. Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ.
Είστε good, okay?
Τι συμβαίνει? Δεν βλέπω τίποτα.
Δεν είδα κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουνε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Please, please.
negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Thank you.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
Fire! Careful, that gun's slow to reload! You lost your mind!
My name's Ocelot.
Big boss.
You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead.
You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. The squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Got a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
Under total Soviet control.
Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawendehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Marker removed. Marker placed.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say, in scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawendehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good. Placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawendehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Ah! guard post. They're bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
Yeah.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Where are your friends?
Русский speak, please. Вы говорите по-русски.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense.
English.
It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it.
Guard post captured.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Thank you.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Yeah.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Via Low Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
You have arrived at your destination.
See the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Mortar shells travel in a curved trajectory. Meaning they hit from up above you. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Arrived at Mother Base.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Guard post. Watch yourself.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Слушай, ты видел новый плакат в транзитном пункте?
Ага. Этническая солидарность. Чего они хотят от вас?
Точно. Теперь на чаше предпочитают прислать больше русских парней, а не хотел в Центральной Азии. Тех ребят низкий боевой дух.
We know where the target is. Head for one day. target is. Head for one day.
Крокодил, который летел из Баграма.
Жучки? Сестранское ерундовое оружие пробило его броню.
Тур! Взялся переносной ракетный комплекс.
Ракетный комплекс?
Но... Ай, ложи его в ушки ему не помешали.
Чудо у них такая горка.
Мы пока что только слышали этот комплекс. Кому из наших еще не довелось его пошупать?
Оружие призрак.
Ты попробуй взять в плен душмана с этой установки. Тебе за это красный знамя.
Но... Хватит сочинять, товарищ.
Пока. Увидимся.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Thank you.
pods. No more use for me, huh? Kaz, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all.
Arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's sake.
Type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Caution.
You're leaving the mission area. You're not giving up, are you? Yeah. Is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
Put Miller in.
Updated.
This is Pequod. There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal. Yeah.
Thank you.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.